Anong ganap sa mundo ng showbiz? Matapos ang naging pasabog ni Carla Abellana, nagsalita na si Tom Rodriguez at sinabing divorce na sila ng aktres. Isang American citizen si Tom kaya pwede siyang mag-file ng divorce. Ani Tom, napagtanto niyang kahit anong effort ang gawin niya ay isinuko na ni Carla ang marriage nila. I left the Philippines for the US last March 13 with the realization that despite all my efforts, Carla had already given up on our marriage. Ani Tom sa statement na ibinahagi sa Instagram ng talent manager na si Popoy Caritativo nitong June 17. I have accepted her decision that it is time to move forward independent from each other. I have to teach myself how to fall out of love from her. Dagdag niya. Ngayon daw pinal na ang divorce decree ay hangad niyang matupad ang birthday wish ni Carla na maging masaya. Now that the divorce decree is final, I truly wish Carla's birthday wish be granted and that she finds the happiness she is searching for. Patuloy ni Tom. Sa naturang statement sinabi rin ni Tom na bagamat may pagkukulang siya bilang partner, kailanman ay hindi niya pinagbuhatan ng kamay o sinaktan si Carla. Inamin din niyang may nanloko sa kanya at nawala ang lahat ng kanyang pera. I may have fallen short as a partner, especially when I lost all my money to someone who preyed on my gullibility. But it must be stressed that at no time did I ever lay a hand on Carla. Anang aktor, this will be a lonely, painful path that I shall take, but together with my family here in the US, I have the strongest support system. I am with people who will never judge and who will only love me unconditionally. Dugtong pa niya. Anong masasabi mo sa balitang ito?